Please introduce yourself and the subject you teach.
All right, so my name is Ro Prasad. I am a new teacher here. I am special education primarily. This year I'm focused on social studies and English, and my main core of study is social studies.
Why did you get into teaching?
Primarily because I love learning, to be honest. So I love the fact that every day I come in, I'm learning with new people. So, and every day you come in, you're a different person, so to speak, just like me. So a lot of the time, it's always evolving, it's always changing, it's always something new.
What are some things you do to keep the class new and engaging?
So a lot of time I try and incorporate a lot of connectivity. So what I mean by that is generally when we're learning, what our biggest question is as students is what the heck do we have to learn this for, right? So most of the time it's about really making real world connections, even some fun connections. There's a lot of stuff that I think that having more access to information gives you more options. So if you want to go on vacation, I give you one option, or if you want to go on vacation, I give you 1,000 options. Right. So that's really what learning is. That's how I sell it.
What are some hobbies and interests you have?
Hobbies, I would say the main hobby that I still stick with to this very day is climbing. So I go climb pretty much 3 days a week minimum, and then I'm usually outside on the weekend if I can help it. Mm-hmm. Other than that, I used to play in a band, used to do stage theater acting, all kinds of hobbies. I tried everything.
What made you join the JPS community?
Well, strangely enough, actually, my wife teaches at Lincoln Elementary, so she was just like, you need to come and join the team, so to speak. So as soon as an opening presented itself, sent in my resume, pushed for it. I really liked the community, wanted a different change of pace, try something new. So far, I enjoy it a lot.
What is some advice you would give to your students?
Never stop learning, no matter what class you're in. In today's day and age, you don't really... Let's say you can argue, do you even need us teachers, huh? Is that a little threatening and crazy? But the fact is, you still need us teachers to help kind of give you a pointer to start off from. We're like your Google search, essentially. Kind of getting you there, and then you can do the research as you grow older and start learning. So I think the main goal is always kind of learning. You continue learning